The Moravian Academy field hockey team is putting the finishing touches on their preparation for the upcoming 2016 season. The Lions went 22-2 last year and made it all the way to the PIAA quarterfinals. Coming into this season, they've lost some key pieces to graduation, but have been working very hard to rebuild their chemistry.
Well, we lost a few seniors who are absolutely amazing players, and honestly, our goals are just to fill their spots. And we have so many freshmen, and we have a few new players, so honestly, it's just to fill their spots and make sure we keep up with it.
I think a lot of things that we've been stressing is just getting together and working together better as a team, because as Nikki said, we lost a lot of key parts of our team, and filling their roles and getting everyone adjusted to like our new lineup is a big part of it.
It's, you know, every year you lose a special group, and we're so happy that a couple of them are actually playing at the next level. But the seniors this year, you just interviewed two of them, are phenomenal, and they definitely have definitely taken on the challenge. And it's, I think, success, you know, breeds success.
Moravian Academy opens up their 2016 season this coming Tuesday, where they'll go head-to-head with rival Southern Lehigh. It's also a chance for the Lions to open up the season with a bang and give longstanding head coach Debbie Bross her 500th career victory.
I think we're really prepared, and especially to get the 500th win, I think we can definitely do it.
It's a really big goal for us. Nikki and I were both, I think, sophomores when her last milestone happened. It was a really big deal, so to be able to get the 500th for her in our senior year is going to be really fun. I think Moravian Academy as a field hockey program has been like a very long-standing tradition for us to succeed, and to be able to be in a position to continue that tradition is really special.
Southern Lehigh is always a, though there might be some butterflies going into the game, it's always a pleasure to be part of that kind of long-standing rivalry. I still maintain a little school like Moravian Academy is playing in the Colonial League, and to think that Southern Lehigh is preparing for us is, I'm really proud. I'm really proud to be part of this school and this program.
On the scene at Moravian Academy, Breland Moore, 2 Sports.